The attacker has an assist. Come on, guys! Clue's in the title! Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl!
Whoa!
Loose ball is a dangerous ball. Goody.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? Look at all those men sitting down on the job. There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on. Players arrive to assist their teammate.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
This player should be brain transplanted. That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim. Takes a skillful player to stay up under such a
about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Defensive pressure gathering. Take down the ball carrier before he can move it up the field. Blood Bowl 101.
Thank you.
effect in action.
Scooping up the ball with the opponent so close. Impressive.
Sometimes the dog wins the fight. What is that?
Still standing.
The players on the ball. Looks like he's about to get a kick.
Five gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Good call. Intimidation is the key. Strength, but I will still play.
Player down, surrounded by the opposing team. This is.
Thesaurus, they hit hard.
To make him sick. Did you see that, Bob?
Of course I did, Joe. And it's outrageous!
I know, Bob. Stamping on the player's head is not really...
Not that. I can't believe the ref has sent someone off.
with that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started.
Oh dear. I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. You should know. You've interviewed enough of them. So am I. Just one more step.
That player's like a streak of lightning.
Yeah, it's a streak of something, Jim. But I wouldn't call it lightning.
He's standing there drooling. They're going to spend time on the bench for that. May solve this problem of players being equal. Justified.
Not enough tackle zones on that ball.
This is a touchdown!
Here's the touchdown, which could protect them from a comeback. This might be the end.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can. Snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Jim? Of the ball, not losing. Strike back would be terrible.
With the fairies. You better watch out. They're murderous little beasts.
That's what he'd say if he could talk. They may be fast, but once you grab these bozos, you can usually strangle them easily enough.
This is going to be decisive.
Whoa.
If you're going to select a player to do this, then yes, that's the one to choose. The coach has my approval.
Hand off, followed by a great pass. A classic combination.
Thank you. player force possession away from the ball holder?
They've left the ball carrier exposed. There could be a counter strike. Thesaurus, they get hard. Nice cutscene, brilliant. Taking the ball from right under the opposing team's nose. All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence! So close to a world of hurt.
Ball in danger, and carrier too.
Ba-ba-bang! Headshot!
Four and 20 swords came up from Slanhopec.
When the match was over, the LT was a wreck.
That's why I love this game.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top? Fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step! That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball.
Score!
We're at the halfway point of the game. If the losers are gonna make a move, they need to do it now.
I imagine that in their dreams, winning this match,
They should replace that player before they lose any more. Possession is the key to winning. It must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away. Attacker has an assist. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. That's it. Force him back and then pow!
We can always count on black orcs to inflict damage on the opposing team.
They may be fast, but once you grab these bozos, you can usually strangle them easily enough.
They've kissed the dirt. Turnover.
If they could hit like they move the ball, I'd be one happy ogre. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. Get next to the ball carrier so you can't. Hey, it was time. He's not far from the end zone. A pass. Let's start to get exciting in the dying moments of the match.
Oh, the ball has been lost.